William Shakespeare, a Casey Hung production, 2012. Many of William Shakespeare's life facts are unknown. These years are referred to as the lost years. William Shakespeare's birthday is unknown, but April 26, 1564, has been generally used as his birthday, which is the same day as St. George's Day, the patron of St. England. William Shakespeare was born in Stratford-upon-Avon, England, and baptized in the Stratford parish of Holy Trinity Church Baptism. Shakespeare's mother was named Mary Arton, and his father was named John Shakespeare. William Shakespeare's mother, Mary Arton, was arrested for plotting against Queen Elizabeth the first, imprisoned in the Tower of London, and executed. William Shakespeare's father, John Shakespeare, was a moneylender, and he was accused in the Exchequer Court of usury for lending money at the inflated rate of 20% and 25% interest. Shakespeare married Anna Hathaway, and while she was 8 years older, they got married while Anne was 3 months pregnant, and she lived from 1557 to 1623. William Shakespeare had three children, which were Judith, Susanna, and Hamnet. 6 months after Shakespeare and Annie Hathaway's marriage, William became the father of their first daughter, Susanna Shakespeare. She was baptized May 26. Later on, Shakespeare and Annie Hathaway had twins, Hamnet and Judith, which were born 2 years after Susanna, and they are both baptized February 2nd, 1585. William Shakespeare moved to London and left Annie and the children living with the Shakespeare family in Henley Street, Stratford-upon-Avon. Shakespeare's family were all illiterate, which means they were unable to read or write. When the parents of William Shakespeare were married, the Catholic Queen Mary, also known as Bloody Mary, ruled England, reigned 1553 through 1558. Mary believed passionately in the Catholic religion and persecuted Protestants who were burned alive for their belief. Queen Elizabeth I reigned 1558 through 1603, succeeded her sister Mary, and adhered to the Protestant religion and restored Protestantism and the official religion. That is why William Shakespeare's religion was Protestant. It was dangerous to adhere to the old Catholic religion, and the daughters of William Shakespeare attended the Protestant church. William Shakespeare and his company built two Globe theaters. Shakespeare and the Globe actors were implicated in the Essex Rebellion of 1601. Essex is a county in southeast England. William Shakespeare never published any of his plays. Many eminent authors and politicians do not believe up to this day that Shakespeare wrote his plays. William Shakespeare died at the age of 52, April 23rd, 1616, which was the same date he was born. Just 4 weeks prior to his death, William Shakespeare, on March 25th, 1616, made his last will and testament. The end. I hope you enjoyed my presentation.